hear this? You get the hell out of there, you understand? Peggies are hunting people just like you. People they know can handle a gun. They come in the middle of the night and burn their homes to the ground. I know you want to stand up to them. Please, I'm begging you. Don't! You need to run! God, I hope you get this in time.
News for conservationists. Potentially bad news. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or catch one.
Thank you. I've saved people.
Either my mind's...
Copy that!
Thank you.
John's got your partner. John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the Resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him. God's on your side, buddy. You got this.
How am I gonna get out of this one? I'll probably need help from someone who just happens to walk by.
You! Over here! It's you!
Ancestor, right?
Good.
Help me! There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them.
You don't look too bright.
No offense.
Everyone looks dumb to me. You're all just shades of idiot gray. It's easy. Follow the blue cables and flick the switches.
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. Let me start off by saying that this isn't something we normally do, but given the bizarre nature and frequency of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates.
Here for me, right? Anne sent you? Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them. And phase one, go to the Purple Top Telecom Tower and destroy the listening devices.
Fall into the Peggy.
I wanted to test my machine on an animal, but none of these farmers could do it.
Reconsider what you purchase. Rates of obesity are continuing to rise in Montana, though at a slower rate than most of the rest of the country. If we can improve on that trend, it'll go a long way.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help.
Improving health in our state.
Presence of God. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Can I help you?
Damn, I can build my own level, baby.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that...
Official word on a celebration. It's a shame such a famous man is being forgotten.
Exposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. Resistance had trained canines. Wow, you could shoot. Hurry before they start to smell. Thank you. spoils of war. They soar up there in the thermals and sniff around for carcasses.
See, this is why we have the Second Amendment.
Thank God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on the way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah.
Thanks, Deputy.
Hi there, sir.
Hello, sir. Deputy Hudson's in trouble. John's got her. You better be well prepared to survive out here.
Shit, that was close!
It's okay to take a minute to prepare before joining the fight. The silence will do my ears some good.
We'll have it all down for you.
Thanks for waiting.
Shut up just in time.
Mm-hmm.
Paul's end is free. Now I can breathe free.
This town's ours again, but I still never feel welcome here.
Can't thank you. Getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Come on, tip a drink with us.
The resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taken shots at them from across the water. I hope they're okay. I was praying mighty hard for this place. Someone must have listened.
Thank you.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Oh!
tried to arrest Joseph? Country folk know how to fix things. It's the only thing keeping us going.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Pretty face, crack shot, it's all good.
Hell yeah!
And working signs and wonders in heaven! I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. Their lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. As I was saying, we got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off. sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute. The cult sending reinforcements. Jesus!
Take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Hey man, here
it is. Nice to see you.
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
All right. I heard about
your own, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.